So instead of friendship, we say fun.
Go.
Which should be Patrick. Little.
Yes. Yo, I'm down for that. Little.
It's not even close. This is a wide ass lens.
Wide ass lens? Is it wide enough for my ass?
You actually can.
Bitch.
That's going in the documentary.
Dude, this is planning. If I twerk, then I plan. And if I plan, then we win friendship games. So I don't
keep
want
twerking.
I don't want criticism.
Yeah,
you know?
Isaac.
Keep twerking.
Oh
no.
Yeah.
So that it's like not confusing for us.
There's not a star in heaven that we can't reach. If we're spuffin, yeah, we're breaking free.
Oh no! We're breaking free!
I was supposed
to
do that part. Keep going!
Okay, so, I was supposed to say it.
What happened?
Dude, he said the part that I wanted to say because I'm the one who said it. And he said it when I was supposed to say it. It's the first date. I'm sad already.
You said you didn't know, but I didn't know either.
I don't want a new partner.
I don't know what I'm
doing. I
want
a new partner.
I don't know what I'm...
Now we'll be going over safety protocol. Please follow my instructions. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. One click this time.
Click.
Oh, are we supposed to click? Since we're holding it?
Yeah, since we're holding it. Said so long, farewell to you, my friends. Goodbye for now, until we spuff again.
Games that we've had so far. CSUN FASA has marked 14 of them. That's almost half.
So at the meeting today, we revealed our theme for friendship games. It is FASA Airlines. I feel like they liked it. I feel like they liked the theme. Some people said, I wish we had this theme last year, which I was like, oh shoot. So it has a lot of potential. We have the skit already down, we just need to practice it. I'm excited for them, I'm excited for board, and I'm excited for this victory. Let's get it! Let's get it!
It was so hard to quiet them down after the video. They were cheering, veterans got up there, the energy was up there, and I'm so glad because the members are able to see how hyped this event is going to be, and even the new members, even if it's a new event for them, they seem really excited for it, so I'm glad that this theme is happening. Whew. Honestly, since it is the first hype night, I'm extremely, extremely excited, but I am nervous. The nerves are kicking in just because, you know, you want it to be a really first memorable night for them, and, you know, we have everything planned, but, you know, I just want it to be overall just cut. Oh no, I'm forgetting.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, my nerves are getting to me, but obviously I'm pumped. We're gonna be hyping them up, and I know it's gonna be a good time. Me and Pinlike, we've been waiting for this. This first night is the beginning of the rest of the nights leading up to friendship games, and these 8 nights, I just know they're gonna pass by really quickly, and gotta make each of them count. You know, so yeah.
Oh man, going into hype night, I was a little nervous. I told Isaac this, I told Julio this. I was a little nervous because we weren't prepared as, you know, we thought we would be, but, you know, we just got done with our icebreakers, and everyone's having a lot of fun. So it's lifting up my spirits, it's lifting up my energy, because this group is very special to me. So first hype night, you know, we're not done yet. We still have a lot more for these guys. I hope they have fun, because I'm definitely having fun.
We'll be shining so bright, making friends and clubbing all night. Something with you, that's what I like.
What?
That's what I like. Wait, what do?
Ha, 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 left, left,
so left wing,
yeah,
and then do it again,
ha, 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 ha,
right wing,
right wing,
and then the other part that you guys just need to memorize, it's pretty much following along, but not really, because it has to be in unison,
slide to the right, you slide again, do the same thing,
one click this time,
so,
yeah, like, we're finally landed in the Philippines, and then, well, Mabu, hi, everybody, yeah,
three,
fly!
Today is the second hype night. We are revealing roll call and teaching it, and we're also revealing the skit and also teaching that. It's gonna be a good day if we have the same energy as last week and we keep doing that. It's gonna be an overall great friendship game, so pretty excited.
Yeah, I'm pretty excited because we have a bigger turnout than last time. A lot of more people came on time. I think it's also because you had the Tinikling workshop right before. So there's that. I'm low-key FOMO because I have to watch the cash box.
What's Gucci, man? It's your girl, JoJo Ramirez. Welcome to French Games.
Is this 2016?
What year is it?
Today, I am so pumped because this hype night, I feel like we're prepared. We have the skit down. Our roll call coordinator is here. She's gonna inspire everyone to dance roll call. Oh, it's gonna be good. We're practicing games.
There's a big turnout so far,
so this is good. I'm super excited. I'm super excited.
Are you guys ready for another hype night?
Yeah! No! No! Give me the spotlight!
How are you guys feeling?
Pretty nervous. You know, we put it all together and like did the script and everything, and like
that was last year.
What?
That was last year.
You can do roll call if you've danced before, if you've never danced before, if you want to start dancing. It's really open to anyone. Yeah, so we're gonna stretch first if you're interested. Just get in rows back there.
Are you excited for friendship games?
Hell yeah, it's my first one! Okay, it's gonna be first one with my audience too. Oh, skirt!
I don't wanna look like this.
Teaching that to Poncart!
We're gonna perform the skit to them first. It's not a lot of pressure on you guys, it's just the main people saying this stuff is Julio, Finlec, I, Martha, Erica.
The pressure.
And then if you guys just follow along, when it says everyone, that's when you guys go
okay.
in.
Got it.
We're about to show them our skit. It's right here. I'm so excited. Yes.
Delivery is all that matters. So this pre-skit part is before we spot the school. So when we approach the school, we're doing option one. And then, so we need you guys to say ha on the beat.
Fly to the right.
Bam.
One click this time.
Click!
There are 42 schools this time. That's like two more than last year, but that's still a lot. Because you're cheering the whole time, and trust me, your voices are, you know, wear out. So we're trying to do something that is just like can get to the next goal, one after another.
Hey guys, let's practice it. Everyone up, please.
Make way, our airplane is flying through, CSUN FASA is here for you, that's all you need. I believe I can touch the sky.
Everyone's scared. I think we're going to win this trophy this year because we're FASA Airlines.
Now that our plane is great, it's time to be safe, let's buckle up. Slide to the left. You guys say to slide to the right.
Woo!
conflict this time.
Quick!
Look, we're rising up the floor. Buffity, oh my!
We can fly, we can fly, we can fly, we can fly, we can fly! Touch the sky, sparkling every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. We can fly, we can fly, we can fly, we can fly, we can fly! We have a gift for you, we have a gift for you.
Right arm, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Left arm, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right foot, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then we're going descending order. So 4, 4, 4, 4, 3, 3, 3, 3, 2, 2, 2, 1, 1, 1. And then we're gonna see some FASA. Just get crazy. Other schools know. CSUN FASA is known for this. So we're gonna end it with a bang for this. I want us to get loud. We're excited for roll call. We're excited for the skit. Let's just end it with the FASA stretch.
Yeah!
Let's go!
Yeah.
Let's go! Let's go!
What's the day, yo? What's the day,
we need a lot of people to pay, so we need to sign people in, and we have to give them a discount that we won't give them.
Mabuhay! Make way! Make way! Our airplane is flying through. FASA is here for you, that's all you need.
What?
Hi.
CSUN, where the trees smell like us, say what? CSUN, where the trees smell like us, say what?
Hey guys, so we're here at Roll Call, and we're gonna teach these kids how to dance. Because they suck. I'm joking, you know, you need friendship.
Today is the third hype night. Today is the third hype night, and it's the second day of Roll Call. We're going to finish the choreography today, hopefully. Yeah, so this will be the set people for Roll Call, plus a few more people who already talked to me ahead of time. But like something that the sports courts have mentioned is spirit, pride, unity, friendship, family. So this is like your small family within this bigger family, within the bigger family of FASA. We're going to be working hard for the next like few weeks.
Thanks for coming out, guys.
Thank you.
Get some rest. We'll be back here tomorrow, same time. Just really take advantage of rest this week and leading up to Friendship Games, because we're going to be using a lot of energy. So take advantage of your rest. Sleep early. Okay. That's what you do, but
go over the chant.
Love you guys.
Thank you. Get a good night's rest.
Good job, guys.
How are you today? She is the academic chair of fall 2017. So over here we have a huge crowd, a lot of energy going on, a lot of new members coming into Friendship Games. How do you feel?
Friendship Games is fucking awesome!
Excuse her language, folks. This one's
we gotta censor that out. This is a live podcast.
I worked hard for this.
I worked hard for this. What do you think FASA is gonna do for Fresh Games? We're gonna do amazing because Isaac and Pinlack are awesome! And so is Martha too.
Okay, so we'll do formations, we'll get the props out and everything. And then after we get the whole skit down, I wanna do the whole skit today, we're gonna do the side chat.
Dude, I'm weird. I'm an alumni. I'm here.
What? Who are you?
Scotty!
What? Hola. Is it your birthday? No. CSUN
FASA!
CSUN
FASA!
CSUN
FASA!
We got 10 days!
You excited? You excited?
Oh man, I'm hyped, dude. This is hype time. We got this. Oh man, our smoke is, oh, I don't know. Just, I'm like speechless right now. I got the chills though.
What's up? How many days do we have?
10 days!
Are you excited?
Yeah, so you did. Yeah!
Hell yeah.
3, 2, 1.
10!
Finally get in the screen time that I been asking for since 2003.
Hello, hello. Hi. Yes, I am.
Yes, we are. We're excited. We're hyped. It's 1 week away.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gulai.
Oh, seriously, is that a new camera? Yeah. Liar.
Actually, I sold my 60.
What? What is it?
The shoot's 4K, dude. Mr. Jun Aseo.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm pretty good. Do you know Attack on Titan?
Attack on Titan?
Yeah. They have like these swords. And like,
is doing an assassin
every time you like
right
you like kill a titan, one of these fall off because like the durability and stuff. But this has 100 durability because it's like, it's fine up here.
Thanks for helping, Kevin.
There.
Today we're just gonna be like doing mainly painting the plane, and then I want to do like the small little. I was gonna do up and under, but there's not enough people, so scratch that. I want to do small little group, just kind of like ask them how they're feeling about Friendship Games so far, if they're expecting anything. And I want to just like go over like the chants. I mean, we can practice like marching with them since it's a small group.
Yeah.
See how that looks like. And that's pretty much it. And if people need help with roll call, Lorraine can take time for that.
Basically, today we're painting the plane and the fuel gauge. All of the plane parts are just basic white. We'll go into detail if the paint dries in time.
We stay high?
Yes, I'm excited.
We stay fly.
Today is the fourth day of Friendship Games. I mean, Friendship Games hype nights. Yeah, 4 days left. I don't even know what hype night number this is, but we're almost done. It's the last week.
Four more days until Friendship Games. Wait, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. 4 more days until Friendship Games. I don't know where this month went, but I feel like we're getting ready. This is our last week, so we have to push through.
Saturday is already Friendship Games. That went by so fast, but honestly, I think we're ready. I think we're ready. Because everyone, their energy has been high, and last week I didn't see anyone looking at their papers or their phones to look at the skit, so I think we're gonna do great. Let's just see how today goes. Tomorrow, finish strong, and Friday, just do the last finishing touches.
More lights.
Okay, more lights.
Okay, wait, this is actually.
Ha! Ha! One!
Ha! Ha!
Got it!
Make way! Make way! Our airplane's flying through. FASA's here for you, that's all you need.
Like the group that wins Buff like every year, it seems like it's that group that is just really there for each other. like the ones who like are like they want to be with each other all day long, and they want to keep doing the cheers, and they want to find everybody and show them like what their school is about and how great their club is. And if you guys are like really excited about making it like the best time of your life, I think that you guys are on the right track to do some amazing things this weekend.
And drink, honey. You're gonna lose your voice.
Yeah.
You shout real loud. Like this for you, like double down.
You can't win SPUF without having one thing. So if you don't have spirit, you're not gonna win. If you don't have pride, you're not gonna win. If you don't have unity, you're not gonna win. And if you don't have friendship, you're not gonna win. So you need all four of those together, and you need to do it together as a club, as CSUN FASA, and that's how you're gonna win if you wanna win. Do you guys wanna win? Like, do you
guys? Yeah!
Farewell to you, my friend. Goodbye for now until we stop again.
Oh.
This is my second friendship games. This is the reason I'm in FASA, and I can't wait to do it again. See there, insert name of school here, that is my enemy, but you're not my enemy because it's friendship.
Let's go!
I love you!
CSUN FASA, hoo-ha! CSUN FASA, hoo-ha!
Said anything? They would repeat it in like a retarded.
Oh hell yeah, yeah!
The whole time. They were like powering each other up.
I'm feeling hype. Let's go. Let's get it.
Do it in your voice. Do it in your.
Yeah, let's get it. Yeah, let's go.
Tomorrow, Friday, two more days, Also, I told everyone that I wasn't going, but I'm going.
I promise I'm going.
Mahuhai! CSUN FASA, who's your friend that likes to smoke? CSUN FASA, who's your friend? Make way, make way! Our airplane's flying through. That's all you need.
What?
Spuffin time. When it counts down, I'm gonna go 1, 2, ready, and like in the middle of our chant, and then it's gonna go spuffin time. Come on, everybody, spuffin time.
We need your heirloom
aka your president. So, where's your president?
Where's your president? Where is your president? There's our president! There's our president! There's our president!
Oh, hello, kind sir. There you go. Do you like teas and crumpets?
I love tea and crumpets.
Yeah! Yeah! All right, well, we are the sweepers. We need your help to sweep our chimney. Chimney, chimney,
chimney, chimney, chimney.
I know it's very dusty, and we need your help to clean it off.
All right, everybody, you friends from America. This is one dirty ass chimney. This is a dirty ass chimney. All right, and trust me, there's too much dirt in there for me to clean up on my own. So I actually have to ask for your help. We need to do this together. We're all gonna hold on to this big ass stick.
Whoa.
We're gonna stuff it down the chimney, and we're gonna clean it out. Can we practice that really quickly? Go ahead. So hands up in the air.
Okay. Ready? Give the stick to
now, pull it, push it forward. Put it down the chimney. Pull it out, pull it out. Do it again, beautiful, now the real thing. Your presidency. Give it up for me.
Okay, on your mark. We'll
like I said, like I said. Ready, everybody, hands up. Stick it in, stick it in! Oh. Oh. Pull it back out!
Yeah. Is
back
it
in, back in! Oh. I'm shaking, shaking! Yeah. Now pull it out!
Yeah. Let's make sure if it's clean yet. Oh, it's not clean! Oh my goodness, this shot is so good. I would like to drink more. Circle, circle, dot, dot.
I want that sponge shot. Circle, circle, dot, dot. I want that sponge shot. Shot, 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 shot.
Shot. Here you go, your gift.
Oh, thank you. Yay!
Dude, I was about to talk to you.
Why are you always just watching what I do?
It's so funny.
You too. You two are always just watching.
It's a tiny girl.
Girl.
It's like a tallest man over there. Can you carry it over? At us, the huge canopy for all the members so we're not burning in the sun.
Yeah.
This is probably really dangerous. I don't have my costume for Friendship Games, so it's the day before Friendship Games. We're gonna go get my costume right now.
This shirt and this shirt, but these aren't even real pockets. They're just printed.
This is XXL. This is a fucking XL. What the fuck is XXL?
And this is large and this is an XL? What the fuck? Get your shit together.
Why are you in such a rush, buddy?
Because I got a pack and I haven't eaten. Now look at the damn Sky Flakes. There's so much traffic on that street to get to Super City. I'm out of hurry. I'm gonna be there forever.
This is what we do before Friendship Games.
The issue this fucking store is messy. Can we start that over? I don't want to.
Okay.
The issue is this store is so messy and there are no shirts anywhere in this mall. And it's just messy. I don't even know where anything is.
I'm gonna go in my underwear, honestly. I'm gonna go in my underwear. I don't have any bottom.
This thing over here, like, so is this selling up in here at all, or is it only...
How many days do we have?
One day! Oh, you get this tomorrow!
Yeah, let's go! Friendship Games, let's go! Whoa!
That's all I got, Dom. Alright. Edit me so I look good.
How are you?
Ready. I'm ready!
How many days do we have?
We have, I think, like 20 hours.
Oh, wait, do you have to head over there?
Something. Tomorrow's Friendship Games. Tomorrow's Friendship
Games. There you go.
So I just watched the documentary from last year, created by you, Dom, last night. I teared up, dude.
Let's get it, bro.
I was inspired. So I'm ready. I'm ready for tomorrow, man.
There you go.
Do it again. You see this jawline? This is the sharp jawline of a winner.
Moana looking ass. Oh, I'm sorry.
You excited, bro?
Dude.
Who got you those?
Dude, my best friend Dom got me these guys. Now I'm ready for Friendship Games. I am ready. Y'all ain't ready for this.
Arding. Are you ready for Friendship Games?
No. Yeah, fuck yeah, I'm ready. Oh shit.
It's okay, you can cuss.
Heck yeah, I'm ready for Friendship Games. Dude, I can't even sleep last night.
I'm so flippin' tired of
the Photoshop.
What's up, man?
You ready?
Oh yeah.
You ready, bro?
Oh yeah.
Come in for chat.
We fly.
Yeah, go get
free. This is my gig. This is gonna be my second one, and now that I'm in a board position, it's gonna be a different mindset. But I mean, we're all in this together, man.
That's
I am liable for all these children.
Wait, I found it.
Once they sign the paper, they sign their life away.
Do PCN.
Do PCN, do Friendship Game, do all of it. We got you.
Lakers,
baby.
Hey.
Lakers, baby.
Wait, do we? Do that first, bro.
Friendship Games Hype Night. In Erica's car. Fuck Erica.
Tomorrow is Friendship Games, guys. Be excited because. Oh, you guys have been working so hard, and it's finally fucking time.
We designated SPUF coordinators. They're gonna be the ones, cause you know how I'm leading you guys with the sticks. Just in case you guys won't see me, the SPUF coordinators, it's their job to relate to you on the sides, to let you guys know what we're exactly doing. And those people, the two that we picked is Jackie and Marky. Yay!
Everything that you're holding, that you're a part of, this is all you guys did this. This would not be possible without you guys. So let's fucking kill it tomorrow. Let's make CSUN FASA known and loud, like always.
Do it.
CSUN
FASA.
CSUN
FASA.
It's Louis Vuitton, Dad.
So
technically you guys
are like,
oh, now that they've seen
it,
alright?
Alright.
CSUN FASA! CSUN FASA!
Remember, tomorrow's where you guys are truly gonna be. Feel like a family starting tonight. Once this hype night's over, we're driving to, you guys are gonna feel everything, okay? I promise you. And really good.
I love these guys.
Let's give them a break for to get somebody a drink and food like out of the school. Yeah?
Yeah.
What?
So the members that are here deserve like a 40-minute break. So we're at McDonald's right now with my honey Rafi. Wait, what?
What? No,
what?
Yeah, so after we come back, we're gonna have another one night. So it's gonna be good.
Watching the Laker game. Out here streaming. We out here.
Out here.
Go, get out of here! Get out! I don't like
what the fuck you looking at?
Gather up, guys!
What are we doing? What
are
we doing?
We are handing out shirts, finally.
Oh,
the time has come.
Swag.
Snag some for myself.
Nice fit.
Hoi! Hoi!
I know. See you in the car.
Oh, fuck.
Shoot, dude, he made me swear.
I know it's 5 minutes.
I'm like exercising to the beat of the music.
I want
to get too excited.
Because like I said, they know it.
Yeah. They stop. Hey, I'm super excited. It's finally happening. We are about to leave for Friendship Games.
Hey.
Go figure, you know, let's pay our dues on the last day. But anyways, yeah, I'm really excited for Friendship Games.
You add drama to my story, you know? You're the only one who gives me problems.
It's the same problem, like, always, but, you know.
Before we leave to Fullerton and give you the last bit of information, we're gonna break off into small groups and we're gonna have like a more intimate talk with the alumni that are here today.
Team talk, we're gonna have everyone go in their cars. We're gonna meet up at Sonic's, alright? So that's in the Slack. Okay, so
should
we'll
I post that on
the page? Let everyone know. The closest Sonic in Fullerton. Okay? You guys ready?
Yeah.
Woo!
Yeah! 1, 2, 3.
Friendship Games!
Sorry about that. Right now, we just want you to do a little quick thing just to get like the final thing for tonight. We've done our roll call, we've done the skit, you guys are ready. One last thing. We want to just scream at the fucking loud.
So if you're holding back like stress from midterms, from like life, before we go out to Friendship Games, just let it out off of the edge.
Regarding anything, whether you're excited, whether you're stressed.
Just scream out of the edge and it'll feel so good, guys, we promise you.
Oh, dude.
Hello.
Dude.
We are at Sonic's now, guys.
Yes. Oh my god.
That means we're about to get into the freaking hotels, but we gotta get some grub in. It's coming closer in a few hours. We're gonna be waking up to go to Friendship Games. Oh my god!
Yeah, we're here.
Yeah. So where are we, guys?
We're at Sonic. Pre-Friendship Games, and you know we're hyped. Ready? Roll call formation.
No, get out of my face.
Sonic is stressing me out. Before you can order up there, the tables are open, all you have to order at your card. I'm just trying to gather everyone in one spot, not making it difficult.
Isaac, are you gonna order with us? We out here at Sonic.
Excited. Friendship Games is tomorrow, and we're at Sonic. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm just freaking excited.
Yeah. The more important persons are next to me.
Oh, okay. Don't you. Not the time, Cody!
Hey, please, please, no flash photography. Hi, I'm Charlene. Hi.
Damn, bro. A donut and a french fry.
This is stress eating. Has Carter certified now?
I hate you.
Sorry.
I hate you.
Okay, so my car battery is about to die, right? So I wasn't gonna come, and I almost like just stayed at home after work. But this event is so important to like me and Francisco as like past sergeant and past sports coordinator. So when he went to work, so he jumped on my car. He drove back to the valley so I could drop my car off, so that we could go to Friendship Games together. I'm like so touched. I'm like here right now. I'm gonna be at Friendship Games at Skechers. Bro, it's good. Friendship Games 2017, let's go.
My boy from the south,
from
out
the
here.
From the south? You wanna live like that? Put that in your job. Love you. Don't pop that. I'm eating chicken. Because I love chicken.
Disco baby.
Disco baby.
No. I wanna die. You make me wanna commit to dope.
You're like not worrying about like how.
Where are we at, bro?
We should be
fine. I'm at the hotel. I'm gonna knock out.
Good night.
Edit the part about when I said the key.
Can I shout someone out?
Yeah.
I want to shout out my coding, Francisco and Charlene, because they're literally here to support me.
They're right here.
And I know. They're literally here to support me. They're leaving really early, like throughout like the day tomorrow, but they're here tonight. And I just kind fam, guys. Shout out to kind fam.
Rose is here too.
I love.
Rose is here too.
My grand Rose right here. I'm really happy they're here with me. I love you guys.
Thank you.
I love you. Hey.
I love you.
Stop. I love you. Stop. I love you. Stop. I love you.
I stopped.
Stop.
Checks and balances.
I finally found the other sports car.
Okay. Trying to sleep, but I'm also waiting for Nika. Dude, we 5 hours until we wake up. Like, we're here.
We made it.
We made it, Ma.
December.
Hi!
Don't look at me, I'm taking you. You already know what it is. It's your boy Raph, your boy Angel, your boy Monkey. We are over here in room
344.
Danielle and Megan, say hi.
Yo, hi.
They're showering, they're conserving water or something. Something about the ecosystem. I love you guys.
No, we're just being efficient.
Oh.
She's showering while I'm like brushing my teeth and
shit. See? Eco-friendly. Just like this hotel.
This day?
Cody, that's when
of course you laugh at the God joke.
Like I have to like direct everyone.
Yeah.
And like my hands holding a stick the whole time.
Tell me about it.
And I have to squeeze it sometimes because I have to have like the energy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, honey.
Yeah. Yeah.
She just wants to sleep, y'all. Lorraine gets slept. Get your memes, girl.
We'll get it to you by tomorrow.
Learn every pee yet?
Yeah, I did.
Kirby's pee.
Fresh games.
What time is it?
It's 5:37. We're getting ready.
Dom, show them your
everyone look, already looks game. Pretty. Yeah.
Guys, Dom is in his underwear recording.
At 85 degrees, I know that bag.
Where's Kirby?
Hey, there he is! Looking wow. Good, like everyone. Looking no. Swag.
What are you guys wearing?
Looking good.
I am Captain.
Are you ready for today?
As ready as I'll ever be.
It's hella early.
It's freaking early, and we're getting ready right now.
Day 37 of our hostage captivity. We don't know when Julio's gonna let us out. We've been starving. Our parents are looking for us still. There's this big search party going on right now. Please help us. We've been sending you guys cryptic messages.
Well, this isn't Stranger Things.
Will!
Hey, Peter.
Hey.
Gonna meet up with everyone who couldn't make it yesterday, so we're gonna like hype them up very quietly because it's quiet hours still. And then we're gonna just go over the skit very lightly and then give another one last motivational talk. And then we're ready for friendship games. We're coming for you. Friendship games.
It's PCN. You gotta cut them short.
That's stupid.
I'm gonna fart in your face, Eric.
I said PC info. I'm in friendship games.
We out here again. Stay fly. Fafa Airlines. I got a question for you, though. Do you believe?
I'll take a picture of it. Like.
So sexy. Guys, this is friendship games. Right now, it's already friendship games, okay? Get in the mindset that it's already friendship games, because literally, in half an hour, we're gonna be rolling up to Fullerton, and we're gonna be already shouting and screaming from our cars. People are gonna be on their fucking sunroofs of the car, like, almost falling out, just yelling, okay? Like, you guys should be really excited. Like, I don't know about you, I got far asleep, but I woke up so, like, hyped and energized. I don't know, because it's, like, maybe because I'm sports core this year, but I feel really good about this year, and you guys just look fucking beautiful.
You guys look fucking
remember to, it's gonna sound weird, remember to make a fool out of yourselves today. I really mean that, people are gonna remember if you make a fool out of yourselves, and that really just counts for everything. Get those wild pictures from, like, all the other schools. Get those memories, and really just, I know we're aiming to win and bring that trophy, but remember to have fun, like, at most.
And above all, just remember to look out for each other, okay? So if you see someone, like, super down and tired, try and lift them up. Isaac and I will do our part, but we need everyone together in this, okay? Remember the last F in SPUF. It's family, all right? We're one family today.
What? They just moved the game lanes really last minute, and I'm really annoyed because I had to screenshot all of the lanes. That's like 5 pictures, and I have to do it again. Fullerton, why? Love you, JK, but it's morning enough.
If you're in front of the line, you know who you are because you've always been in front of the line. Make sure that when we're getting into formation, just raise your hand so people can see. And everyone else, just pay attention to where the line leaders are. And pay attention to how many people are in each line.
Alright, I can speak normal now. It's 7:19, guys. One time. Skip.
It's really, like, great to, like, work with you guys. And you guys, like, learn, like, super fast and everything. So it was, like, hella dope. And you guys look, like, super good, too. Like, it's, like, clean and it's so cool. Thank you, Lorraine.
I really like all of you guys. I haven't said it, but I'm really proud of you guys. Good job, Lorraine. I'm really proud of you. Yay!
Love you.
Oh, he is, right?
We got Ian.
Nice.
We won.
Yeah, it's time.
Okay, so yeah, we're all gonna caravan.
Registration starts in like 28 minutes, meaning the lines are already probably starting already.
Yeah.
Let's get there right away. Let's go,
guys.
Hey! Line, no line, you know that. Fuck off, the front.
My pride, check my unity and my friendship. What?
boy.
Yeah, yeah.
Boy, we super hot. We super hot fire.
Here I am waiting. I have to leave soon.
Fucking killed it out there. Oh my god. This dull voice, these sore feet, my twisted ankle is so worth it for you guys. I love you guys. Can we bring up Lorraine? She made a sick choreo that I was so lucky to be a part of. I want to give a special shout out because this is Lorraine's last semester.
No!
Cry.
We love you. 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 We love you.
2 years ago, seeing my grands Justin and my grand Martin
do this, you know, being a, like being a member, like I've always loved bringing people together and feeling like a family and just I should say one of my goals for FASA has been complete and doing friendship games and doing this for all of you.
We love you.
I want to thank my kuya and Martha for putting all the hard work. People always say that there might be a struggle between the sports courts and the sergeant. They may feel like the sergeant may feel left out, but this team, you guys have no idea. We're always in 100% all the time.
This guy right here. Oh, yeah. This guy led us the whole day.
Yeah.
He fucking killed us.
We love you, Julio.
Yeah. But I just want to say, I couldn't have done it without you guys. Like, I'm just like the figurehead that goes up there and does all the stupid shit. But without you guys, I would be leading nothing. Like, for to be honest, like you guys all have like a special place in my heart now, and it's like. I'm shaking because ever since I joined Filipino clubs back in the day, it's always been my dream to finally one day go up there when they call, "Where is your president?" And like Isaac, one of my dreams has finally been realized, and it's definitely a very profound feeling.
No matter what, this is one hell of a weekend.